Hey guys, I'm KDBBM and I have a special video for you today. Today, I'm sharing with you one of my favorite hobbies right now, which is pickleball. Everybody and their grandmas play in this game, and I'm beating all those grandmas and grandpas and aunties and uncles and little brothers. I'm beating them all, young and old. Well, sometimes I lose. I actually like this game because it's social. It's a good workout, which is the most important thing. And I'm pretty good at it. I have a knack for this game, so that's why I like it. And I want to share more with you than just me being a Subway Surfers beast. I want you to know that I go outside and touch grass and I touch courts. It's great. Which is why if you're an epic gamer like me, you should really try to go outside and maybe make some outside friends playing sports. I think it's a good thing. And you can still be a Subway Surfers beast at the same time. So that's the moral of this story. You got to be active and you got to be epic and you got to be social. And that's what I want to share with you here today. And there's something kind of satisfying about this game, so I hope you enjoy this video. Enjoy!
Five, Try. All right, D6 1. Yep. Yep. Oh, nice try.
4-6 2. A 5-6 2.
Got it.
Are you kidding me?
Don't I want you? right, 892. All right, 9-10, come on. Balls on one. Oh no!
I can't
believe you got that back. Wow. 102.
I thought I was
going to
step in the
kitchen. 3-2 on the two. All right, 3-2.
Thank you.
Out. All right, 4-3-2.